Together we are strong, like big Russian bear. I put a bubble on woman who is invisible. My will is unbroken, my friends. It's okay, we do better next time. The tech point is okay. Again, they let me die, I do not know why, it's rude. It's not fair. I do not like this other team, they are rude. Push them back. Yeah, push them back. It's rude, they're taking the objective, they take the point, it's not okay. Oh, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. No, 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 no. It's a bad idea, it's a bad idea. I don't want this, I don't want this. I don't want this. I don't want this! Do something! Come on, Diva, you could have thrown your body in there or something, I don't know. My album, it's at 2% now. Look what they've done to me, I'm ruined. Be quiet, don't do that to me, wait, don't do that to me. Don't make your little face like that, I swear to God. For a shock? You let them kill you. Pure German engineering. Why am I the only one here? Thank you. Once again. Why do they let me die? I am not a good loser. I bench 150 and for what? They treat me like crash. I got these too, my friend. What are you doing? You let me die again by myself!
My ultimate is ready.
By myself! Perseverance is the key. I know, Zarya. But I can't keep going if they keep on dying and they keep letting me die! He's so close to death! Come on now! It's rude! Jesus, Diva. Do we have 5 people on our team? I only ever see 3 people there. They just keep dying. God, where's the team at? And the ults again. He's going to blow you up. Oh, no, never mind. Our soldier actually did something. My will is unbroken. Sure. Calm. We'll stay calm. I want to download a new app of the App Store, but I don't know what to get, so I won't get anything. It's fine. Cooking Fever, that sounds in- Oh, it's one of those games. Do you ever get so depressed by your team that you just cannot play anymore? That's where I'm at right now. Let's go, Tracer.
Cheers, love,
the cowboy is here. Bonjour. Hello there. Darkness, my old friend.
Hello.
I've come to talk with you again. This person played in season 2. Too bad that they play with me, they're screwed. I'll sit here and beat you. I wanted to be friends, and she sits on my body, fat man. What about someone who'll kill you because he has no manners? Actually, wait, I play cowboy.
Justice Sangin. Hey there.
Hey there, partner. I'm kidding, I don't play actual cowboy.
Oh my god, Rainbow, how you doing? You got your mic on?
Yeah, I'm here.
How are you?
Sad. Zarya, stop trying to kill yourself. Stop it! Stop! Why do you hurt me like this, Zarya? Why?
Here you go, Boosio.
Does that say Mike Pence? An old booty eater.
Hey, hold on. Let's go team chat.
Please.
Holy shit.
Widow, can you come to the live
stream? $25 a piece.
Yo, is that my friend on the other team? What the fuck?
Widow, please come to the ledge.
What?
I want to heal you. Thank you. Oh no!
Wait, am I your friend?
I'm not feeling like I'm in. I'm actually sitting here normally. Oh, we look like a girl squad. Girl squad, hey!
Hey, it's me. I'm unisex.
Get the fuck out of here, boy. I need healing.
Pharaoh's right behind you. She's trying to shoot me. She shot me. She killed me. I usually do Mei, Junkrat, occasionally Widow if the enemy team sucks really badly and they like to stand still. Occasionally I get good picks with Hanzo too, but I don't play him enough to actually know what the frick I'm supposed to do with him. So. But for the most part, Junkrat, obviously. I love him. He's my knight in shining armor. Well, knight in tattered armor and a missing
Junkrat
leg.
Junkrat,
man. he's my junk boy, my trash mouse. He's beautiful. And nothing's wrong with him. You are beautiful, no matter what they say. Words can't bring you down. No, no. You are beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't bring you down. No, no. So don't you bring.
He's just stuck on her.
I know, he's pocketing straight up. It's crazy.
She's stuck on her like Band-Aid brand because germs don't stick on her. I'm coming back with Roadhog, it's okay.
I gotta.
We're rolling out really, really slowly.
Yeah, we're getting there eventually.
The Hanzo.
I hid behind a tree. I should have survived that.
I'm gonna put it in your fucking butt. I'm just gonna shove it so hard in your fucking ass. You're just gonna be like, ooh, daddy, you're gonna call me daddy at the end of this one.
I already call you daddy, that's not even...
Oh my god.
You know what? You're right. You're absolutely right.
These people have really good... Johnny Chipotle on the other team. You have really good names. They have really good names.
Johnny Chipotle. Oh, that's so good.
Oh no!
Oh man, that's spicy. That's too spicy for me. Do you want me to res? Or?
Go for it. We're kind of close to the point. Never mind. Don't. Because he's gone now.
I'm still in here. Oh, there you go. Healing stream engaged. Like the light show?
What?
You like the light show?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, sorry, are you okay? 60 seconds. Bro. Woo! Soldier, we should, soldier. Oh, God.
Fuck this horse. Back up.
Junkrat, please, for the love of God, do not make me die.
Here, wait,
no!
No! Fuck!
I
no,
had
fuck.
Res! I had res, Junkrat! Why? Why did you let that happen to me? You know, I've been watching a lot of ASMR stuff lately to keep me calm.
I can't do ASMR.
I don't know, I find it. It's some of it's cringy, but some of it's actually really relaxing. And so I usually just like. Every single time before I play this game, I just watch some. Just to keep me calm. But yeah. And then I end up raging anyways, so.
Now we're gonna get a fucking draw. God damn it.
Well, no, we're gonna I can tell you where the Bastion's at, but I think you already know. There you go.
Thank you.
What is Zen doing?
I'm just gonna hold right, because I'm not trying to get flanked again. Rainbow, your mercy is fucking clutch.
Thank you. Which is funny because I'm not used to playing pro mercy.
Some people just have a knack for certain characters.
Oh god, I was like lost in a sea of bodies. Oh, Jesus.
Hello there.
Greetings.
Hold on, let me put a little halo above here. There we go. There's a little halo buzzing out of now.
Thank you.
The Hindenburg appeared a conquering giant of the skies, but she proved a puny plaything in the mighty
God.
Grip of fate.
Oh,
it almost
humanity.
Seemed as if fate had set the stage
oh,
for the
God.
Horrible tragedy.
No! No, please! Please!
Rushing to the rescue, the heroes of the tragedy dash in, heedless of danger, to help the injured to safety, while others, beyond help, perish in the flames. The blazing aftermath reveals the extent of the disaster, an inferno which became a flaming tomb, a twisted mass of girders, the seared and scorched skeleton of what was once a mighty airship. She represented man's latest attempt to conquer the Atlantic by air. Her tragedy will not halt the march of progress. From her ashes will arise the knowledge, from her fate the lesson, that will lead to a greater and a better means of mastering the air.
Some people get a freak out of me. Some people can't see what I can. Some people wanna see what I see. Some people put an evil eye on me. Bum bum, bum 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 bum. I don't want to play anymore because now I just feel like crap. Seriously, like I just lost my appetite for playing. I just played Junkrat then or something. I don't know. Poetin, Zen Yang Yang, and Bubonic Plague. God. What absolute legends. I like how Bubonic Plague is gonna be the person healing us. Holy doodling intensifies. Oh, she always steps in it. Little assistant's looking nice. I don't care if I got just her with that either. Oh god, please help. Oh, I got her! Privet! I'm at the top of Privet! That Ferris is having the worst luck. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. How could you be to places you've never been? Trouble! I mean, he's close to death. You should be fine.
I am the one, don't waste your time. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Frickin' Winston, where were you, dude? What the frick was our widow doing? Girl. This guy's making me so mad. I'm sorry, dude. I just can't get enough. Bum bum, 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 bum bum, I just can't get enough. 100% German power at its finest. Don't even worry about it. I guess I'm calling it a night then. Goodbye, Symmetra, with your mechanical arm and your very luscious hips and your unhappy/contented stare.